was 2 p.m., so I fell out of bed. I picked up the phone. What did I hear? It was a snivelly voice that spoke with a sneer. It said, "Mr. Dickens, I'm from the county bank. We've looked at your records, and your credit is stank. It's been a couple of weeks since you've paid your bill, so don't use your card, 'cause your credit is nil. Please, Mr. Dickens, what will you do? This is my reason for calling you. I'm calling you 'cause you pay like a snail. My answer to him, the check is in the mail. 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 This happens to me again and again. My wife's gonna leave me. I lost all my friends. You can come and arrest me. I can't pay my bill. I'll say it again. The check is in the mail. 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 It's the American dream. It's so goddamn hot. Every day you get an offer for three credit cards. Whose fault is this? I do not know. Just send me a shovel so I can dig me a hole. I try to get out, but what can I do? I can't handle this stuff. I don't know what to do. I try to get ahead. I try to get ahead. I try to get ahead. I try to get ahead, but I keep getting screwed. I shouted from the roof. I shouted from court. I shouted out the window. My cash flow is short. I shouted from my deathbed. I shouted from jail. You know what I shout? The check is in the mail. The check is in the mail. The check is in the mail. The check is in the mail.